Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.2, Problem 7. This is Section 7.2, Problem number 7. It says, look up the value for z in the chart, draw the graph, and shade in the appropriate region. And the value we have to look up is negative 0.76. So to look up negative 0.76, we follow a four-step process. Step one is write the number to look up so that it has two places after the decimal. This one already has two places after the decimal. We don't have to round it or put in a zero or anything. We're ready to go. So we move on to step two. Step two says split the number to look up into two parts by pulling off the rightmost digit. The six is the rightmost digit, so we're going to do negative 0.7 and 6. So the rightmost digit, the 6, we've pulled it off and split the number into two parts. That's step two. Step three says put a 0.0 in front of the rightmost digit that you pulled off. And then step four, you go to the chart, and the number from the left tells you what row of the chart to look in, and the number from the right with the 0.0 in front tells you what column of the chart to look in, and you see where the row and the column intersect with each other. Now, in all these problems, I remind you that the chart has two pages. There's a positive page and a negative page. And you have to pay attention. This is a negative 0.76, so you want to make sure you're on the negative page of the chart. So we'll go to the negative 0.7 row, which is getting near the bottom of the negative page of the chart. And you want to look and see where that will intersect with the 0.06 column. So if you follow the negative 0.7 row and the 0.06 column, they will intersect at 0.2236. Now, it's also important to understand what that 2236 means. So if you look at the bell curve, we'll put a 0 in the middle, 3 on the right end, negative 3 on the left end. And again, these numbers under the bell curve represent how many standard deviations you are away from the average value. The 0 in the middle means you're 0 standard deviations away from the average value, because the average is right in the middle for the bell curve. 3 on the right means 3 standard deviations larger than the average value. Negative 3 means you're 3 standard deviations less than the average value. Then by eye on the right, you can fill in positive 1, positive 2, positive 3. And on the left, negative 1, negative 2, negative 3, like that. So negative 0.76 that we looked up is by eye about 3/4 of the way out to the negative 1 from the 0. So negative 0.76. And now the number from the chart, 2236, is the probability of being to the left of that value that we looked up. So I'll shade that in to the left, and I'll fill in 0.2236. So there's a 22% probability, about 22 1/3% probability, of being in that shaded region. And the number you get from the chart is positive. It is a probability. Probabilities can't be negative, even though we looked up a negative value.